seen?
Not too much. I heard you're looking for something. So.
Yeah. I'm looking for Ush. You got any Ush?
You know I do. I got that loud movie. So.
All right. So basically, I'm going to need you to give it to me at the spring dance.
All right. How much you need?
I need about an ounce.
An ounce? Bro, I'm going to roll you up a nice spliff like this, and you'll be set.
All right.
The honeys will come to you. Don't worry.
All right. Bless. All right, I'll slap you a 10.
Slap me a 10 in the school dance. All right, leave me right here. I'm not lying to wait.
All right. Done. All
right. Okay.
Oh, my God. I have to tell the principal. Oh, my God. Should I tell? I think I'm going to tell. I have to tell. Oh, my God. Principal Braddock. Oh, my God. I have to tell you something. I just saw Jacob was trying to, he said he's going to sell drugs at the school dance. Like.
Whoa, where is this guy? Did he stand me up? I need my kush right now. Jacob!
Hi, are you Jacob?
Yeah.
Oh, would you mind coming to my office?
Why, may I know why you're taking me to your office?
Hi. I have a student at my school who's being suspected of selling marijuana. I'm gonna need an officer at the school as soon as possible.
Principal, can I please talk to my parents? Can I please talk to my parents?
Sir, can you please put your hands on your head for a sec?
May I know what this is regarding?
Yeah, just the principal said to conduct a quick search on me.
The principal is going to do a quick search on me. That's not mine.
So, unfortunately, you're going to be arrested right now for possession and distribution of narcotics. Illegal narcotics, class 3. So you have the right to remain silent. Anything that you say can and will be used against you in court of law. You have the right to...
My rights are being violated. She kept me without my will. She didn't let me even call my parents. What is this? And why did the police not search me? Why did she have to put her hands on me? I feel so violated right now.
I understand. We'll take them to court. We will win.